World's famous. World's famous. You're now listening to Skateboard P and the Louis Vuitton Dime.
I'm back.
It's so unfair. It's so unreasonable. Let's go.
I must have hurt your feelings.
Come on.
Your temper hit the ceiling. You know I wanna talk to you.
Get him, please.
Oh girl, come on.
Come
but the maintain this living,
come on, come
'cause
on.
God knows it's not given.
You
know I got lots to do.
Come on,
oh girl, come on. I
come
know
on.
This party pretty,
come on,
but
come
you
on.
Know I'll be busy.
Yeah.
That's why I can't talk long on the phone.
Uh-huh.
Oh girl, come on. So
come
honey,
on.
If you with me,
come on,
know
come
I work
on.
For your pretty
yeah.
face to smile when I get home.
Eric,
cause you're my
number one. Baby girl,
now.
You and me.
Smash it,
that's a hit to me.
Off the charts,
look how she get to me. She might be nothing to you, but she the shit to me. Tell me how you love that.
Dash
number one, can't put
girl,
none in front of that.
Heart,
you deserve a verse from me. We gon' party
it.
Like it's our anniversary. Go.
Didn't I just tell you that you're my Cinderella?
Yeah.
My dream only fits one
yeah.
side.
Come on.
You know I'd rather be where you are. You are my shining star, but last night that just wasn't right. I know this party pretty, but you know
what are you recording, sir?
Hey, Paul, no, I heard you have your own site. It's called PaulSnoozeBlogspot.com.
Nah, it's liveandslives.com with a Z, you dig?
Oh, what happened to the Paulie Snooze, man?
I upgraded.
Oh, okay, so what's going
what's
on?
Yours? What's yours? Let them know.
SneakAddicts.blogspot.com, you know?
Okay.
No, that's about it.
Where are we at right now?
We at 21 Mercer Street, you know?
Mercer Street?
Yeah.
Covering
yeah,
the campus.
Yeah, some good footage, you know.
This is what we do.
Yeah, you know, being different.
You styling on me with the mic right now, but it's cool.
Nah, don't worry about that. Don't worry about that. I know you got a good mic in there somewhere, buddy.
This is how it's looking like, guys.
It looks pretty sick.
I like the fact
that it
looks
so good. So, it's Elliot, number 6 on the line. Got my currents. Waited 4 days.
I was gonna camp out yesterday.
Gotta go home.
What made you wear them out the store?
To show that I'm not a reseller.
Alright. Why'd you choose this over the 90s?
Because I like the colorway more. They ain't getting dirty, more comfortable. And I just didn't like the 90s. I get another pair offering $250 for any pair out there.
Wait, comparing this to the 90s, how is it? What's the difference?
This is the original colorway of the Air Force One that was supposed to drop, so got these instead.
In
the 90s, that neon green looks like a Foot Locker exclusive.
Okay.
Shit does.
I personally like the current more because it's black. If they had the 90s in black, it would be dope, but
yeah.
I like both. I got both, so. All
right. What's good? My name is Chris. We're up front of 21 Mercer. Just picked up both the Kaws Air Maxes. This is the current right here. This is the Air Max 90. You know, the black one looks more like the Air Force, but the white one I prefer is a lot better. Take a close look at it. You got the neon green, you got the Kaws in the insole, and just the bottom. You got the Nike.
So, what do you think about the new current?
Well, the currents, I'm not a big fan of currents, but these are pretty nice. And I'd rather have these though.
Okay.
The soul is what sets off the white.
What up?
What up?
What the hell do you want? What are you recording me for?
What the fuck do you want?
What do you want? Sit. Look, you see all those people right there?
Alright.
You see them?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
What about those people over there?
Nothing. I don't know.
Okay. This video is about absolutely nothing. We have no clue what's going on. We're just waiting out here for no reason whatsoever. And then they close the... You have to enter on the Broadway entrance, so we're really tight. Off to you.
Why? What I do?
No, it's